Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys!